Hey folks, this is Njobl Ulram-blr, and welcome back to another episode of Rambling Skyrim with Njobl Ulram-blr. Anyway, we were going to sell off all the rest of the, all the stuff that we have to get rid of in order to buy some more steel, if I remember right. Let's head up here to the general store, right? Yeah, it's 8 in the morning. Yeah, he's open. Who are you?
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you.
Another time, perhaps.
If you change your mind, seek me out here.
I will. I don't remember ever seeing her before in vanilla Skyrim. But Immersive Citizen did unlock a lot of stuff that had been turned off in the original game. So I guess there's all kinds of files of conversations and apparently non-player characters that they decided to pull that mod put back in. Interesting. And if you've ever seen these are, I forget the actual term for them, but it has to do with the Thieves Guild. We'll say Thieves Marks. There's some kind of marks. And they mean certain things, like, this place has lots of stuff to steal, this place has nothing to steal, or this place, beware, they're armed, or they will, it's dangerous in there, or something like that. So thieves' marks that kind of clues in thieves as to what's going on inside the buildings, whether to make a hit on them or not. So they've scratched those into a lot of the buildings of Skyrim. He didn't greet me. That's kind of nice. He's kind of annoying sometimes.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
That was a little creepy, but okay. What you got?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Well, so do I. See what you think about my little bits of junk or treasure. Let's see here. 26 arrows. Okay. Apparel? Yeah, let's get rid of this stuff. Stuff that the other places won't take. Iron shield, we're keeping that one. Alright, we'll keep those. Potions, we'll keep. Scrolls, don't need that one. I will probably never use it. I don't know how many playthroughs I've done where I end up with all the scrolls that I've been saving just in case and never really did anything with them. Well, you can have the cabbage. Let's convert as much of this. Anything that's got some value. So those, keep that one though. Yeah, I'll keep that one. These, no. That one I will. I want raw meat. Though raw salmon you probably could get away with. That one. Keep that one. Get rid of those. And that. Okay. Ingredients. Let's get rid of everything that's got value. Whole point right now is to be able to buy with these. That's why we went after them. Okay. Creeper cluster. Creep cluster has no value at all. So no point in getting any more of those. These do though. Low dust. Yeah. Oh, no, lavender has nothing. Okay, I'll stop collecting those. Don't really make any of the potions with them. Get rid of all the skeever tails. Troll fat. Okay. Just hang on to those. Books. We need to look at that one. Okay, those, miscellaneous, amethyst, keep the buckles, sell those, the tusks, the kettle, keep the leather, lockpicks, we might need that someday. Yeah, we'll hang on to those. Alright, so I've got how many steel arrows? 26. Oh, let's take that up to 60 if we can. What is that? 34 more? What's that cost? What have you got? 34. Well, look at that. Cost me 204. Yeah, I'll take it. And do you have any leather? Leather 17. Let's get another... something like that. Okay.
Do come back.
I most likely will.
Everything's
and my
for sale.
Run and my walk just reversed on me. Okay. So...
nothing about
there we go. Let's go finish off making the buckles. And... let's see. Probably just one more round of buckles, actually. So let's...
got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Yeah, I'll buy from you.
The finest weapons and armor.
Another steel. You changed. You've reset what you've got. Interesting. Your weapons change? Bow of fatigue. Yeah, of souls. These weren't here before. So she reset. Interesting. Okay.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Yeah, I think I will. Thanks. Let's see if he's got any steel in there.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. Welcome to War Maidens. Now, don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Oh, hopefully a little of both. But do you have any steel? You do. Let's take 2. I think that will be enough. Alright, still leaves us with 137.
Good doing business with you.
Thank you much. Alright, let's try this again. Here. Let's turn these into buckles. Right there. Alright. And let's head over here. Now, we did convert everything to leather last time, right? We could stand another leather strips, probably. Alright. Bandoliers. Leather bandolier. Holds 75 points of weight, 50 points. So black uses black dyed leather, and that would be leather plus the big spiders. What do they call the frost spider serum or poison? Mix those together, you get black. Otherwise, you got 50 points carry weight there. Where's the 100? There it is, the large bandolier. Is there something like a large bag? Leather book holder. That's interesting. Pouches, satchels do 50. Any more hundreds in there? Just that one. Vial holder. I feel like I'm missing something. I thought there was another choice that did 100. Book holder. No. Okay, well, we'll go this route. That's going to take 5 of our 12 leather strips. No. We have 8. We need one more. We need 2 more to do a second one. Oh, okay. 8 leather and we have 12. Oh. Okay, well, I can only make 1. It's going to take 4 more leather, another leather strip. We'd pull this off. Let's give this a try. Let's buy from him 1 more.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give
Hello.
Him a holler if you have any questions.
1 more
Welcome
steel.
Welcome to War Maidens. The finest weapons and armor.
Alright, 1 more steel. ingot. Leather? I'll take all the rest of the leather you've got. What can I get for 80? What am I not seeing here? Your leather was how much? 28 each. Really?
Good doing business with you.
I thought leather was a lot cheaper. What was he selling it for up here? Ah, it just swapped me out again. There we go. I don't remember 28. I thought it'd be something like 14. Let's find out.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Yeah, how much do you sell your leather for?
Everything.
Okay.
A bit of this and a bit of that.
I don't need your creepy speech again. What's your miscellaneous? Did you have leather or am I... It was 28. Hmm. Okay. Two, huh? Now what were we short? Two or three? If I got anything else to sell. Let's sell that one. Okay. Back over here. Leather. We'll take one. Okay.
Do come back.
Alright, let's try this again. But before we head down there, let's head up here and see if there are any bounties that I want to go for. She's not here. I wonder if she's like out of the market or something. I wonder if this is her time to take a break. Oh, this drives me nuts. There we go. I just want to walk.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
That's Holda. That's her right there.
I'm just out and about, love. The Bannered Mare can do without me for a bit, I suspect.
I was just wondering. You know, that was an interesting line there. I was wondering if he had any leads on work.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Perfect. Thank you much.
Good day.
Oh, just one apple, Carlotta.
Waltheim Towers.
I'll pay you tomorrow, I swear.
What do you want to bet that's the towers that we passed last episode? Journal. No. Inventory. Books. Bounty. I guess that would be journal then. Wouldn't it? Yeah. Okay, I had a right to be in with. Miscellaneous? Right there. Turn you on. Turn you off. Turn live another life off. We're going to be doing this. We're not going to go to the strange jester. That was a weird one. But, M. Yeah, right there. Let's make that the focus of this episode. Although there's something I wanted to do over here... Maybe we'll do both. Maybe we can sneak them both in. Alright. Let's go get one more bandolier. One more, whatever the biggest pouches that I can make. So, one more buckle. Okay. And one more leather strips. Miscellaneous, right there. Now, does that give us enough? Yeah, now it takes one leather to make a shoulder pad out of it, so I'm thinking that I can make one of these. And then I can turn one of them into a shoulder pad. Oh, these are the 75 pointers. Oh, I didn't scroll down far enough. It was right there. Oh, well. We'll just have to make do with that. Okay. So we're going to pop out of this inventory. Apparel. All right, so this, I assume, is like a belt. and this would be a shoulder. So 100 points and 75 points. We have a carry weight now. Oh. It's one or the other. You only get one bandolier. Well, darn. Guess we can sell it. Guess we're going to have to. We'll sell that and turn into arrows. How's that sound?
You've got some good pieces out here if you're looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
All right. Do you want to buy a really nice, like new, bandolier? You don't. I got 3 gold left.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Gotta run the town again. All right, back up here. Well, she won't buy. He probably won't either. But this guy up here will buy almost anything.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yeah, I don't want to hear about you selling your sister again, okay?
I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell.
Oh, you're just doubling down on that, aren't you?
That's a little joke.
Yeah, you're creepier.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Alrighty. You better do me good here. Put up with you. The 75-pointer will sell. He'll give me 123. Okay. And that's right, we need to level up.
Do come back.
Okay. Need to level up, and we need to buy as many other arrows as we can. We haven't been in here yet. Let's dive into the Drunken Huntsman. Buy some arrows from him. Him? That was your time off?
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Yeah, can I buy some arrows from you?
Take a look.
Of dismay. Creatures flee. Chills. Frost damage. So adds only 5 points of damage. Okay, those aren't really worth it. Anyway, steel arrows. I'm not seeing any orcish. We're not there yet. Steel arrows, 145. I've got 126 in gold. What were they selling for? I didn't catch that. No. Selling for 6. Okay. They do 10 damage. So that's the same as the those other arrows we picked up. Anyway, I want as close to that as I can get. Or exactly. Okay. 21 more arrows. All right. With that.
Thank you very much for your business.
You're very welcome. Oh, that pie looks good. Okay, no, I'm not going to eat your pie. Let's go do what I like to do when I first get to Whiterun. There is a bandit camp just on the other side of the town here. It's kind of easy prey to jump down there and grab some loot. I'm sure they're up to no good anyway. Hello? You guys know anything about this? This is, kind of odd. Okay. That's new. That's not normal. Someone just dumped their giant right there on the doorstep. Anyway, this is something that a new character or fairly low-level character can do and get a little loot. You've got to be fairly good with a bow, but there are places to perch up high that will allow you to take out some bandits and get some easy loot. One of the reasons Whiterun is such a good place for a new character to start. Do this around some of the other towns that the game expects you to be a much higher level before you get there. And you won't be living long. I think I've got to go a little bit further. Yeah. There'll be a horse down there somewhere. That belongs to the bandits, which I'm sure they stole. I feel like I'm going too far. There's a road. Is it over there? I'm one level up. I'm one level too far. Is that what it is? And there's always an event that happens out over here. There's right there. What are they up to? Always some random event that happens in this area. So you get two bangs for your buck there. Sometimes there's three storm cloaks that have taken out some Imperials, and there's bodies to loot or any number of things. Who knows what they're up to? Sometimes you don't survive the experience. But I think that's what it is. Those three have taken out. I can see some bodies on the ground right over there. Huh. I wonder if they would attack me if I went and looked. But these guys right over here, kind of not a very scary place to go ahead and take out some bandits. There's always one that's out there chopping wood to give you a good target. Problem is, the horse is going to see me, so I don't really have the ability, there we go, to do this non-detected. Now, I'm ancient Nord arrows. Okay, those are worth tens. Go a little high right there. Got you, and missed ya. He's running for me. I gotta take him out. The horse ran. I've never seen the horse run before.
That's the best you can do. I'll tell you.
I like that bow bash. I was able to pretty much stop his attack there. Grab all of that. There's one more. He's on his way up too. Come on up here. You're pretty injured too. I'm amazed you got here that quick. Gotcha. Alright. Archery increased 18. The horse ran away. I've never seen that happen. Detected. There's the horse. Okay. That is the first time that's ever happened. So that's new also. Now, something I don't think I've ever mentioned in all these episodes so far, that I'm using the Skyrim Special Edition. I just assumed that would be assumed. That everyone that has Skyrim now is using the Special Edition. But this is the new enhanced graphics version of Skyrim. There's usually two bandits out here and a horse who has never left this spot ever, ever, ever. That really blew me away. And it's pretty calm and peaceful. You can loot all you want until you loot that chest. Then when you do, three more suddenly come running around the corner, and it gets really crazy. So what we're going to do today is not get crazy, because I want to get out to those towers. I don't want to deal with an extended version of this attack. So let's just grab all the little stuffs here. Not the shovel and lantern, but okay, we'll sell those too. Pouch, yeah. And anything else around here? Nothing on the front that's not a box. No. Another worthless shovel. Carpets just for show. Ooh. Almost missed that one. Okay. You. Nope. Those are worth zero when you get in there. But let's just quickly run through and clean all this stuff up. In fact, I may take some things I don't want. Just like that, I'm not even going to look. Run back in, sell it. Nope, cancel. Just skooma. Sure. Yeah, nope. Oh, I grabbed it. Go! I did. Apparently just touching the chest is all it takes. Darn. Let's get uphill here. Get up high enough to where they can't easily chase me down. there. Again, as a low-level character, that's a horse. You can pull this off if you've got a bow, the ability to get up a hill. Where'd you go? Shocked you didn't follow me. There's somebody. I'll just kind of pick them off little by little. This is the time I didn't want to spend on this, but there you are. Don't think I'm getting you. A little lower? Ah, you moved. Okay, I guess I'm going to have to become a little easier target in order to get you to run up here. There. You've got a bow. You're going to... I'm shooting iron arrows. Whoa, no, 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 no. Weapon. Steel. Alright. Yeah, nobody's sneaking up on me, right? 1, 2, 3. Where's 3? They're all kind of stuck behind rocks. There. That's a horse. Oh, come on, guys. See, bandits are not the smartest. Had to poke over. Give it to me. There you are. Ah, shot over your shoulder. That was a headshot. You. No, I went over the top of you too. Where's down? I can go to there. There you are. Right there. Gotcha. Got you. Okay, we'll go for you then. One more. Butt. Yeah, in the butt. And did I never level up? Okay, let's see if I can just skin that rock. Oh, now you dodged it. Yeah, dodge this one. In the back. Is that all of you? I think it is. Let's do that leveling up. I don't want to miss that again. And I'm probably level 5 by now. Let's do a stamina. And a stamina. Okay, level 5. What do we want? No point in getting archery now, huh? Speech 36 because of that amulet. Sneak. I can actually go up another one and sneak. What's muffled do? Noise from armor's reduced. I like that. I like sneaking. Okay, we'll do that one. We got one more to go. Light armor would be wise. Archery, I don't qualify for yet. That needs a 20. One-handed would be smart. Block would be smart. So, one-handed or light armor? Increase armor rating for light armor by 20%. I think that's probably wise. Let's go there. Okay. So that's done. We've got 3 bodies out there. We can pick the chest now. But you see what I mean by this is something that a low-level character can pull off. Especially, you know, if you get a hold of a bow and can climb rocks. So, got a lockpick in there. Take all of that. Looking for anything unusual before I grab it all. Honeycomb. Okay, my weight. We have 410 available to us. So let's put this away and head down below and finish cleaning that up, go sell it all off, and see if we can get back to those towers by dark. So now you know what happens if you accidentally just touch the chest. We'll come back to that. What of you? You're going to give us a pickpocket. Okay. Clean all that up. Just grab all the rest of the miscellaneous, then we'll do the chest. Run back up. That was the wrong one. You? No. No. You. All right. I think that's the majority of what's over here. You are charred skeever hide. I don't think so. And you are... You can take those prices and eat them. We've found our own source of skooma now. Aha. So two bandits talking back and forth, huh? About skooma prices or something. Okay, let's get into this. No. What was that? The horse is laughing at me. Okay. Now, what do we got? Well, you tapped right there. And that's at Adept. That was right. Got the right of movement for an Adept. A steel greatsword, 59 gold. I'm still carrying weight of 2-something out of 400. So I've got room. Let's run out to those three and see what was going on there. See if there's more to loot. It's too bad that the... they're right there. Now, are they going to harm me? I may have to do some running away here. Oh, I know those. Yeah. No, we don't really want to deal with that. There's three guys that just killed three soldiers, or wearing the three soldiers' armor. And they're going to try to order you around like they're soldiers. And if you don't do whatever it is they command you to do, then they attack you. And it's pretty obvious that they're not soldiers. Their speech is really not intelligent. It just doesn't sound like something a soldier would say. And I've come across them a couple of times near the beginning of a playthrough, and they have wiped me out every time. You know, they hit hard. They hit as hard as an orc. And that's not something I want to get into. I've already done more than I wanted to. Where are we in the day? We're in to probably 2 in the afternoon, maybe 2:30? 3:30. Okay. So, I've got some traveling to do to get over to those towers before it gets too dark. So, I don't remember how much gold we've got up there at that place. Reset. There. Let's see. That's right. The one of the mods did reset the merchants to have much more gold. Bellathor, that's his name.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Lots of visitors. A couple of visitors. Yeah, that's new. That's not normal.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Trinkets, okay. Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Gotta cut him off. He gets a little creepy. All right, let's get rid of a lot of what just happened. Hunting bow. Keep that. Ooh, that went awfully fast. Okay, I don't think I sold anything I didn't want to. Costs a lot more to go buy it back. So we still got our mace and our fine bow. Steel arrows, I want to get a few more, but I bought all of his out. Apparel, you click off to the left side of it and it goes away.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them
treasures.
There
we go, but I want mine, not his. Don't make that mistake. Start buying at 3 times the price. All right, bandit iron shield. 2412. 2312. Almost the same. This is worth more. Okay, we'll take the money instead. Armor, shoes, boots, hide boots, 8. Okay, bracers. We've got the iron gauntlets. Iron armor, no. Iron boots, 11 versus 8. A lot more weight, though. Now, already have a pair and upgraded, so helmet? Yeah, we'll hang on to that one. Gotta remember to put it on. You, bandolier. Okay, we're good there. Potions, anything I don't want. Skooma, don't want skooma. You've got 3,000 gold still. Okay. Poison, we'll keep those. Though, quite often I forget to even apply it. Put it on the arrow. Let's see here, where was I? Potions, food. Yeah, I'll get rid of the wines, the beers, the meads, all of that. And the cabbages, sure. Carrots we'll keep. Gourd, apples we'll sell. Keep that one, sell the mead, keep the leek. You're a roast, I'll keep you. Potatoes aren't worth anything, we'll keep them. Apples are. Flour, get rid of, just to get rid of. Let's see here. Although, if I kept some of those, I could have made some more of the vegetable soup. Alright, that's that. Ingredients. Again, same thing. Get rid of anything that's got some value. Salt I should have kept. Okay, I'm not really reading. I'm looking at the one over here as my mouse is going up and down. Salt I want to hang on to so we can make food with it. Alright, those are all zeros except the salt. Alright, books. Don't need that one. Do want that, and that. We've got to read that still. Books, miscellaneous. Alright. You. And that shovel. And a spigot. And a tankard. Alright, keep all those. And correct, you don't have any iron arrows or steel arrows. Now, level 5. I wonder
do come back.
If that will trigger these other shops to get anything a little higher level before we take off. Which one? Let's try this one.
Got something for just about everybody in here? Give a holler if you have any questions.
Yeah, let's see what you have for sale.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
Oh, good. Weapons? No, same list. Okay. But steel arrows. Let's, I've got 500. Wow, I don't need that many. How many do I have? I've got 66. That's actually quite a few. There are quite a few with those towers, though, to attack. And we might shoot some deer on the way. Okay, let's get 14 more. Alright, where'd they go? Right there. 14. Right there, another 84 gold out. Alright.
Thank you very much for your business.
You're welcome. Thank you for having arrows. Alright, let's get out of here. Before we run out of day. Before my computer starts to stutter. Now, I could fast travel over there, but I like to make the run. That's just not supposed to be there. The plan is to go to those towers. But one thing that's fun about Skyrim is when your plans get changed. There's so many random events that happen. Things you'd never thought you'd be doing, you find yourself doing. You know, noticing that she's over here writing in a journal and talking to the horse. That's not normal. A lot of new little events that are going to happen now. Look at this. He's out here reading. Yeah, his time off. That is neat. That didn't happen before. So, immersive citizens, that is a mod worth getting. To see a little different flavor of Skyrim. But let's get out to the trail we came in on. Head back that way. And what do we have in carry weight now? 73 out of 410. We can clean that place out completely. Maybe even catch another random event or two on the way. All right, I gotta know. What are you gonna say?
No lollygagging.
No lollygagging. All righty. So lavender is worth nothing. Okay. Now, the first event that usually happens is an animal right over here. But I'm thinking that skeever from last episode. We shot him right around in here. I think that was the animal of the time. Another one will show up in a couple of days. Another random event there. There's also usually some kind of an ambush right up in, around that rock. Oh, there's somebody there too. Okay. What are you going to be about? Who are you? Bandit, that's from up there. Okay. You are... what? Friend or foe?
Never should have come here.
Whoa, dude! Ugh! I hate when they surprise you like that. Let me get some distance on him. You have got some... ah, go! You've got some hit points. You are definitely a higher level character. Some distance on this. Where are you at? Right there. You almost got me there. Am I missing every one of these? There you are. I'm not doing much damage, am I? Got good armor. Oh, got me there. Now, what was your story? It said scavenger. I don't have any damage. I guess that one missed me. But, dude, I was just walking by. Now, you've got... what is? Isn't that Stormcloak armor? Let's see what you got here. Imperial. Okay. You got an Imperial bow. Ooh. Imperial officer's helmet. Storm cloak. Okay, so you've just got a... you've been killing soldiers and taking all their goods. A light shield. Ooh. We got some good stuff here. Alright. We'll take all of that. And we've got plenty of carry weight. Let's not go back. Now, our bow right now is doing what? Weapons, this guy is doing 12, and that Imperial is doing 12. But this one has been upgraded. This one has not. So we can get to 14 or 15, I'm going to guess, time we upgrade that. All right. But that kind of surprised me compared to those bandits over there. You hit him, and the, you know, the red bar went down a tiny little bit. But he had some good armor on. In fact, let's, before that's forgotten, Let's set his apparel, his shield. Imperial Light Shield. That's our new shield now. Helmet. Imperial helmet. Or this iron helmet. Where'd that go? Right there. Armor 16, armor 19. Stormcloaks may take offense at that. I don't really care for the horns myself, but I guess I'm going to go that route. Alright, so Imperial boots, weight 8, armor 11. My boots are these, 8-1. I'm going to leave it at that. Okay. Now, you left a pile of carnage over here. I think I'm going to take advantage of that. What have you... Oh, I see. You got his armor. I see. So you, Imperial, yeah, you took his armor. Man, you really cleaned up over here. Or these guys were battling and you walked in the middle of it. Got a torch. I don't think I've got a torch yet. Steel arrows 11. That's good. You've got another bow. More steel arrows. I didn't need to buy those steel arrows. But I'm not going to have any carry weight left, am I? And you have got nothing. Carry weight. I. 250 of 400. Darn. I'm going to have to go sell some stuff. I think so. Got a good run speed. Can we jump the water? Yeah, I think so. Ooh, didn't even get wet. Alright, let's get up in here and sell this stuff off real quick. Found another one of the farms. Now, where am I? I can't get in that way. I gotta go all the way around. So much for the shortcut. In fact, there isn't a road over here. Can I make that jump? Ah! Oh, so close. Gotcha. Yeah, that's what you yell when you make a jump, in case you were wondering. Nope, didn't make that one. There's the road. Gonna jump into the creek here. Alright. Who are you? Oh, you're the farmer. What is your name? No, you're not. Who are you?
Yeah?
I don't recall ever seeing you before. Interesting. I suppose this time I probably could have fast traveled and it would have made a difference because I've already walked that territory and there was nothing new to discover. Of course, it doesn't do me any good to only think about it just then. But anyway, let's see if we can still get into here and sell off. Actually, I don't think I'm going to get to make it to those towers.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
So it is done. You talk a lot. Janessa, okay.
Welcome to War, Maiden. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Alright, let's get rid of all of this stuff. No, not all of it. Well, we'll get rid of what we can. Apparel. Alright. Don't sell something I don't want to. Alright, we're tossing those. Imperial Light Boots. That's 8-2, and I'm using 8-1. Really, it's not that much of a difference. It's a matter of looks. I like the looks of that better. Imperial Bracers, 8-1, versus Iron Gauntlets, 12-5. We'll stick to those. Helmet, Imperial light helmet. Now, there we go. I could wear that. I like that one. We'll go with that one. We'll sell this one. Sell that one. Sell the shield. Scaled helmet. Don't care for the horns. Sell these. Speech is increased. Great. Sell that helmet. And sell... I'm kind of liking that. What have we got? What am I looking at here? Studded. 34.6. 36. Let's see what this builds up to, or upgrades to. Yeah, let's keep that just yet. All right, hunting bow's gone. Keep one Imperial bow. We're going to upgrade that. I think that's what I will do. An Imperial sword. I'm going to upgrade that one too. Let's do the towers next episode. And I'm going to go through and upgrade all of this stuff between episodes. And then we'll start off next time heading toward the towers with all of this stuff upgraded and put on. All right, get rid of you. Iron Mace. I'll see what's better when it's all done. The Iron Mace or the Imperial Sword. I'd rather use a sword. Get rid of the two-handed stuff. Lots of steel arrows now. Good. Well, that's all he's going to buy. What's it going to take? I don't remember what this one took to upgrade. Well, I'll figure that out here in a little bit. But let's...
Good doing business with you.
Let's call this one done. Let's go outside here. And that's what I mean by not fast traveling, so that unusual things happen that completely change what you're expecting to do. That's what just happened there. A bunch of folks walking in, must be toward the end of the day. I'm going to call this one done and go ahead and upgrade all that I've got and re-outfit. And probably grab a room over there, and we'll start over there next time. So this has been Noble Rambler. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you next time, folks. Bye-bye.